What's your point, man?
I bells yesterday. Yeah, hold on.
Thank you. guys have been training for a long time. All of you have, I mean, I guess from here to there, you guys put a lot of time. You guys are coming in, right? And it's a long journey. Dad's been here for a long time, man. The other school, these guys have been here for a long time. These guys have been here for a long time. All right, and I appreciate all you guys. And these guys are awesome. I've always helped here at the school. And all of you guys, if you stick around, you're going to be part of this club. You just got to keep coming. You are going to break your rib. You are going to jack your knee. You are going to get your neck. Maybe not as bad as Tad.
Right.
But, man, you get hurt. You sit down. You sit out. Your body heals. It heals. It heals me. It's going to heal again. Oh, this guy. Everybody's going to hurt this time. Everybody's going to hurt. Huh? Right. So I know sometimes you have like a bad injury, especially your back, your knee, or if you get discouraged. You know, some get real bad knee injuries, like trying. You heal, come back, work the techniques that you can around the injury that you have. Scott, destroy your shoulder. I mean, all of you have a story. That guy has a sciatic nerve that just got up. Brandon's dead. And everybody's jacked. So basically, in jiu-jitsu, you're hurt, right? Or you're gonna get hurt. I don't know. That's rough. You play hard, you train hard, you don't rest our bodies, our joints. Just keep coming. If you're sick, don't come. But if you're hurt, come, sit down, let's be part of the class, be part of the group, right? You know, a lot of you guys sometimes come, they just sit there, but if they do this thing, you know, they do what you can. You always learn just watching, right? So I want to congratulate all you guys, and I know you guys put a lot of time. Guys, we're gonna bow out and then I will take a